Let's kick shout!
What's up, guys? It's Kotetsu here, and I'm going to be bringing you guys the last chapter of Mutants in Manhattan. So far, this game has been so awesome, and to be able to face off a Shredder is going to be freaking insane. So let's not waste any more time. Let's go ahead and jump into it.
Okay, let's go, everyone.
Just an educated guess, but is the control device somewhere on that heliport?
Yes, and the energy from the portal
becomes saturated, the entire city will be wiped off the map.
How much time do we have?
I don't know.
My sons, as perilous as this has become, we cannot stand by idly while innocents are at risk.
Father's right. We've got to do something.
Yeah. Well, what if we don't make it in time?
Trust in your training and each other, my sons, and you will emerge victorious.
Master Splinter's right. You can do this, guys.
Okay, guys. If we're gonna do this, we need to get to the top of the building stat. A little penthouse punishment coming up!
More like a rooftop rumble rap.
Whatever it's called. Who ever heard of heroes backing out right before the final boss, anyway? Right?
Right!
Alright, final boss is up. It's coming up, so... this is gonna be crazy. The music sets the mood. Oh, we got two collectibles here. Okay, go up the elevator. Awesome, the elevator fights. That's what I wanted. That was awesome. That was so cool. I know I didn't say anything to that whole thing. I was just amazed by that whole last part of the scene. That was awesome. Oh, this is so epic.
Yeah.
help Donnie out over here. This is so awesome. This is exactly how the last boss of a Turtles game is supposed to be. The last level of Turtles game is supposed to be. Look what we all got done with our fights. This is so awesome. This reminds me of like all those awesome like from the first movie where they just had like that whole crazy fight with all those foot ninjas. That's what it feels like to me right now. That's actually really helpful. Dizzy.
It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
Ah.
Hey, you'll turn the lights out. Snap out of it. I'm good by myself, thanks.
Why does the world keep spinning?
Man, this dude is not playing around right now. All right, cool, Mikey did that. How many fights we're gonna do? I don't mind.
I could eat a dozen of these. Prepare to face your better.
All right, we're gonna stick with Leo on this one.
A ninja must be prepared for any situation. Are you certain? You cannot know when a shock will come along. Combat, like shopping, is a string of continuous choices.
All right, now we're ready to take on the Shredder. All right, let's head on forward.
has gone from bad to worse.
See? I told you his pep talks suck.
Forget that, Mikey. We've got to figure out a way to stop him and close that portal, or the city's toast.
That will be far easier said than done, Turtle. Observe. Monster may have failed, but I assure you, I will not. The portal is now under my control, and in mere moments, the energy it is conducting will be unleashed. I will lay waste to this city and send a signal to the world that I am not to be trifled with. Very soon, I will rule all. But first...
Let's go.
This ends here.
By the time we're done with you, you're gonna need a can opener to take your armor off.
You wretched mutants still think you stand a chance. You are more foolish than even I thought.
I get that a lot from people, actually.
What?
Just try not to fall off the platform, Mikey.
Tonight I dine on turtle soup. I will finish what I started all those years ago.
Let's put up the missile launcher. Whoa, pieces of the platform coming off. Whoa, what was that? Team Ninjutsu. Oh, wow. Ah. Okay, cool. I have my pizza thing on. What was that? Nice.
It only hurts when I breathe and move and break.
Yes, mission complete. Well done, guys.
That was a nice one, Raph. All right, that was so crazy. The end. My question mark makes me kind of tells me that's probably not the end of this. All right, collector, that's awesome. Wow, leveled up twice. So I got the ground and pound jutsu and the BFF emblem. All right, we got one charm, it's okay. Master collector increases the chance of finding collectibles you haven't found yet.
Controls have been disabled, and you are all
Look out! He might have a sweet jetpack like Karai.
I don't think so.
Parachute?
Nope. Good riddance. Guys, you know that thing Shredder said about the portal controls being disabled? We probably needed that still working, huh? Yep. My bad. Hurry, Donnie!
Yeah, what's taking so long?
The primary controls are history. I'm trying to hack into the redundant controls, but everything's encrypted. I just need a little more time.
Dudes, what's the only thing better than finding parachutes?
Let me guess, pizza?
No. Jetpacks!
Mikey, you're a genius!
I know, dude. I know.
Come on, Donnie, we're getting out of here. I can't. I haven't broken the code yet. The risk to civilians is too great if I don't stop this thing. I've got to keep trying. You guys go.
No way, Don. If you stay, we stay. Yeah, no brother gets left behind.
Man, now I wish I did find pizza instead.
Please get out of there! What are you doing?
What we're honor-bound to do, April.
Save the city.
And now, we're coming home. Donnie out.
Do you think?
Nah.
Come on, let's go. I'm thinking it's officially pizza time.
Heck to the yeah! Finally! I could eat 100 by myself right now. Hey, do you think Bebop's giant money bag is still lying around?
Mikey!
Just kidding! But you gotta admit, 5,000 orders of breadsticks would totally rule.
All right, so it looks like that is it. Wow, that was so cool. I had a lot of fun playing this game. Platinum Games did a really, 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 really excellent job doing this game, in my opinion. I think they did. So, hope you guys enjoyed this just as much as I did playing it. I'm definitely going to be going back and playing all the other difficulty levels on here. So, which is pretty cool. And look at this, we get to fight Foot Ninja. So right now, you're just gonna be watching me go through the end credits and wail on Foot Ninja. This is so awesome. This is so cool. I get to just wail on Foot Ninja. Let's go. That's gonna take out a lot of them. Oh my gosh. That was the laser cannon. That's the first time I saw that too. I didn't get to see it last time. Watch out, Donnie. Oh, wow. This is so cool how they let you do this at the end of it. That's awesome. So a lot of these dudes though.
That's my basketball special, dude. Let's boogie. Let's boogie.
And we got an S rank on there. Let's go. Alright, so that was awesome. So I hope you guys enjoyed this whole walkthrough. I did. Like I said before, I really did enjoy playing this game. And I think Platinum Games did a really good job with this. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this walkthrough, go ahead and leave a like on there. And I'm gonna leave you guys with a question. I'd say question of the day with this last part of this game. But if there was one game you would like to have Platinum Games redo, I know they're trying to do an anime. I think it was someone told me they were trying to do they were gonna do the crap, I can't remember. I think it was the Kill La Kill. Yeah, that's what it was. Kill La Kill. Someone told me that they were going to do that. But besides that, if there was any other game you would want Platinum Games to redo, or just to do, that would be like, you know, what am I trying to say? So, if there was a game that you would want Platinum Games to work on, which one would it be? I think for me, well, it's kind of hard to say. Like I don't really know what game I would want Platinum Games. They did Turtles, so I'm just like I'm happy right now. I'm satisfied. I guess if I would want Platinum Games to work on a series, I would definitely hope they would go back and do the Avatar like from Aang's, like from the first Avatar, and just redo that. Like, do that whole series. Like, the whole, like, everything. The whole game. And, what else? Well, and they did Star Fox, too. So, I'm like, I'm actually happy. So, I don't know what else. I can't even think of what else. But I would definitely love to see... Oh, okay. I would love to see them go back and do, The Last Airbender, and I would love them to do another Beautiful Joe, or like a Beautiful Joe, or like another like Beautiful Joe kind of game, or like Power Rangers or something like that. That would be so awesome. That would be awesome if they did that. So, but all right, hope you guys liked this video. If you did, go ahead and leave a like on there. If you are new to this channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, because trust me, this is not it for this game. I'm going to be doing so much more for this game. So, you guys go ahead and sit back and relax and watch the rest of this last part of this trailer. So, I mean, the credits. So,
thanks for playing, dudes and dudettes.
Thank you for playing.